Thank you. Da! Nobody saw that. I didn't spot. Because I've completed part one, I'm going to go on to part two next. And hopefully, I won't spad again. Right, so give me 2 minutes and I will load in scenario two. Okay, so welcome back. So this is now part two, and we're going up to Stafford via the Trent Valley. Welcome back, driver. You will now take the train onwards through the Trent Valley. The scenario will end as you pass through Stafford. So we're not stopping. So let's set all this up. Why have we gone into emergency mode? Weird. Well, that was a warning there. So, 51 miles to Stafford. Actually, give me 2 seconds. I forgot to change something. I forgot to change it to part two. I messed up. There we go. Now we can carry on. Oh god, I'm speeding. I wondered why it was flushing there. Yeah, visions of me not having real lights on there. Eric123, thank you very much for the follow. And welcome to the stream. Today I'm doing the West Coast Main Line all the way up to Glasgow from London Euston. I'm now on part two. So I've just left Rugby and I'm now currently on my way to Stafford. My next stop will be Crewe. Are you into train simulating? If so, where are into trains? What's your favourite? What do you detest? Going a bit slow here. Okay, so it's part. There's four parts. I'm gonna let us stop. Right, guys, give me 5 minutes. I'm gonna stop the stream. I'm gonna change the game and go on to ETS2. No, I'm not. I'm going on to American Truck Sim. So give us 5 minutes. I'll stop the stream and we will be right back.